walk into the ball and allow your arm to fall and move. Correct. But it takes time.